This Lego set 75. Wait, this isn't a Lego set. It's a Mega Bloks set. Eh, whatever. I'm already recording, so let's just roll with it. This is Mega Bloks set 97011 Warthog Resistance. I'm so used to the 75 from Lego Star Wars sets, which I think retailed when it was originally released for $45. I'm not too sure though, so don't quote me on that. With 285 pieces, I'm sure I'm going to be missing a piece or two because I got this secondhand. Warthog Resistance, which comes with 3 minifigures, a warthog, and it also comes with whatever the heck this thing is. And you can also see that you have other sets down here. This set I really want. 79016. And this was a collaboration with Mega Bloks, 343 Industries, and the Xbox 360. And yeah, we get Covenant Elite Zealot. And we get 2 Spartans. They both look like Master Chief. So we get 2 Master Chiefs, a Warthog, and a Covenant Elite. So yeah, this is going to be the first Mega Bloks set reviewed on this channel. So yeah, let's just get into it. Guys, here's the finished build. I like it. The only thing that's missing is this little pole right here, but I'm not sure why. I think you might just not have put it in with everything, but I don't know. I also have this extra piece and these 2 extra pieces, and this might, I don't even think this is Mega Bloks. No, I think this is a Lego piece. Oh, ignore that. But these 2 are Mega Bloks pieces, and I don't know where they go. I tried looking on the set, and I can't figure out where they go. But yeah, we also get these yellow bricks. So if you were filming, like, a stop motion of building the Warthog, like I do, you can prop it up on a support. So yeah, I like that. We get this thing, which you are supposed to push here, but you have to pull on the top, and I don't know much about Halo, but I'm pretty sure that that's a rocket launcher. I've played Halo, but I don't know too much about it. The Warthog, I really like. I like how we have the gas tanks back here, and I love the minigun design, or trigun, whatever you want to call it. You have a seat for 2 minifigures. You have 2 minifigure seats. And then the gun. So in total, 3 or more figures. And it has hydraulics and suspension. So, yeah. 2 Master Chiefs. They are identical. And if they're not identical, this one's just slightly smaller. So, yeah. And then we get this guy, Covenant Elite, with a sniper rifle. And then, obviously, this thing. I'm not sure what this thing's supposed to be, but like I said before, I played Halo. I just don't know too much about it. But yeah, overall, I like the set. I think that's good. I don't remember what it originally released for, but I know it's going to be like 3 times the price on the resale market. So, yeah. But overall, I think this is a good set. I might be able to use the Warthog in some stop motions later. And this thing, maybe. I don't know. Probably not, but who knows. So, yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed. This was a fun video to build. This was a fun set to build and a fun video to do. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!